Ladies and gentlemen, here's Bob Mullen of the Stoughton Lions.
Oh, thank you. Well, thank you very much, Steve. I just want to take the time to welcome everyone here to the Stoughton Lions Club 17th Annual Concert in the Park series here at Faxon Park, right down here in Stoughton, Massachusetts. So welcome, everybody. You can hear the thousands and thousands of people in the applauding here. All right, I'd like to introduce everybody to Jumpin Juba.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Stoughton.
Thank you.
There you go. Hey, you'll have a better time while you're waiting for the wine wagon if you get up and dance. And we encourage that. I'm told there is a wine wagon in this town, isn't there? No? I'm getting some blank looks. Come on, wine wagon. All right, maybe ice cream man. I don't know. All right. So we're Jumpin Juba. We play a lot of rootsy Americana, you know, old-time rock and roll and blues stuff. Rock and roll before they were calling it that. Rhythm and blues music. And we're going to start out with a little thing that was made famous down in New Orleans many years ago by Fats Domino. I'm in love again. Today we're joined on stage by Janusz Kowalski playing the saxophone. Give him a big hand, please. And we also have with us on drums Katie, the drummer in a box. Katie, drummer in a box. I have to go talk to her for a couple seconds here. So we're going to assume that Katie's going to be compliant. She's going to help us out on a little tune of ours, a tribute to all the great rhythm and blues acts that made disposable records for the jukebox market in the years after World War II and before the Beatles, mostly in the 1950s. They made disposable music, as I said, for the jukebox market that turned out to be classic American music we're still listening to today. So we're going to take you to an imagined recording session from back in that day and play a song called The Backstreet Studio. Funky little room off the main avenue. Guitar man out and on, and the drapes up on the wall got that smoking whiskey smell, and the piano is beat to hell. They got a little band that's coming round that got a real down sound. They got themselves a fine little number. Oh, they could hit the charts like thunder in this Backstreet Studio. Oh, that's just the only place they got to go. Now the drummer hit the beat, kind of dirty but kind of sweet. Guitar man then the string, to sing. And then the sax steps up to blow loud and raw into the microphone. Well, here you go. Pass that little bottle round just to calm the drummer down. This here record is gonna make the rounds out to every jukebox in this town. Someday the world is gonna know all about that sweaty little Backstreet Studio. Sure they will. Street Studio. You're gonna sway to the left and sway to the right on this song. And some of you more advanced people can add the third dimension and kind of go back and forth too, along with your left and right. All right. Somebody get up and dance here. This is so easy. It's hot weather aerobics type stuff. A little Harry Belafonte favorite. Thank you.
sunshine daily on a mountaintop. I took a trip on a sailing ship. I reached Jamaica, I make a stop. I'm sad to say I'm on my way. I won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, it's turning around. That's a new little girl in Kingston. Sounds of laughter everywhere and a dancing girl sway to and fro. I must admit that my heart is there, though I've been from Maine to Mexico. I'm sad to say I'm on my way. I won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, my head's turning around. Had to leave a little girl. Salt fish are nice and the rum is fine any time of year. Said I'm sad to say I'm on my way. I won't be back now for many a day. My heart is down, my head's turning around as a little girl in Kingston town.
All right, we're going to switch styles on you guys. Once again, we like to mix up the grooves a little bit, so this one will relate a little to the last one, though. We did a little calypso for you. Now we're going to do a little sort of mid-60s rocksteady flavor reggae. Early pop reggae type sound. Do a little number that explains about the Night Watchman. Night Watchman has got a little job... little job overnight and what he sees.
Night watchman, working on the midnight shift. watchmen, watching all the good folks drift down to the places where you never see them in a day. Meeting with the poor folks for a little midnight play. There in the darkness, I'm standing guard. See him as a loose egg, sneaking through the yard. She meet him with a poor boy in a secret place. There in the moonlight, I see them embrace. Night watchman, working on the midnight shift. Night watchman, watching all the good folks drift down to the places where you never see them in a day. Meeting with the poor folks before a midnight play. Last night I saw the Reverend making a midnight creep, calling on a lady with some company to keep. Last night I saw the Reverend running for his life. Next day he denied it with the help of his wife. Night watchman, working on the midnight shift. Night watchman, watching all the good folks drift down to the places where you never see them in the day. Meeting with the poor folks for a little midnight play. If a people is true, listen what they say, and then watch what they do. Out in the sunshine, heavy with the holy talk, the saints become sinners, mostly at the dark. Night watchmen, working on the midnight shift. Watchmen, watching all the good folks drift down to the places where you never see them in a day. Meeting with the poor folks for a little midnight play. Yeah, yeah. Meeting with the poor folks.
Thank you, Night Watchman. We're going to take you down to the funny farm. Country, we're all gonna play in the band. Farm from our Bumpity Bump CD. This next one is called The Best Buy in Town. The Best Buy in Town. Promise to find you a home. There's a refrigerator box made of fine cardboard. It's out there in the alley at a price you can afford. Said it's the best buy in town. The best buy in town. Well, I don't believe what you sell of me, man. I won't lay my money down. Cars at Honest John's. The man said this beauty was once owned by James Bond. The gas tank has a few bullet holes in it, and the ejector seat's gone, but otherwise it's mint. He said it's the best buy in town. Yeah, the best buy in town. I don't believe what you're selling, no man. I won't lay my money down. Check my stock portfolio. He said the market's tumbled and you just lost all your dough. The
But if you got a dollar, invest in tranquilizer pills. At least you'll be calm when you can't pay your bills. They're the best buy in town. They're the best buy in town, you know. I don't care what you're selling me, man. I won't lay my money down. The whole world's for sale, but do you like it like that? It's the best buy in town. Yeah, the best buy in town. Well, you know, I don't care what you're selling me, man. I won't lay my money down. Come on, man. It's the best buy in town. Yeah, the best buy.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Just want to let you know that if you are enjoying the band, we do have CDs available. We have two titles, Bumpity Bump and Slap Happy. And the performances today include many of the tunes from those two titles. You can buy them as a CD or as an MP3 download at cdbaby.com. The easiest way to get them is just see us during the break or after the show.
This one here goes out to all you folks who had gigantic hi-fi stereo component furniture in your house at one point. Try telling this to a kid, they don't believe you, that people used to buy these giant pieces of furniture that would take up a quarter of their living room simply to hear 20 minutes of music come out of a black plastic disc. But it's true. People did buy those things with giant all-tube radios, 40 times the size of any modern radio, and a recessed turntable. Stick it over in the corner of the room, face the easy chairs at it, put a funny lamp on one side, put your little stack of records on the other side. In the middle of your stack of records, of course, would be a fake Hawaiian record. There'd have to be a fake Hawaiian record in there somewhere, I guess to thaw out a date or something. But in the middle of side two of your fake Hawaiian record would be the liveliest tune on the disc, which we're going to attempt to do our version of that for you, the Hawaiian War Chant. Hope you like it.
Thank you.
is a Hawaiian war chant. Katie Drummer in a Box. Next, we're going to carry on with a little blues tune. This is an old classic that explains to the men how the ladies like to be treated. It's called Love Her With a Feeling.
Woman, you love her with a thrill, 'cause if you don't, you know, someone else surely will. You better love her with a feeling. You got to love her with a feeling. Love her with a feeling. Don't you love her? So before you turn her loose, be sure she got a love. You got to love her with a feeling. Now why don't you love her with a feeling? Love her with a feeling. Don't you love her at all? Well, you know her hair is long and curly, and her teeth
Thank you. So once again, folks, we're Jumpin Juba. We're going to do one more song to end the set, and then we got a whole other set. We're just going to take a very short break and come back with lots more music for you. All right, so please stick around. I think the machines are talking to each other and ignoring us. We're going to finish this set with the Backdoor Blues. Thank you. We're Jumpin Juba. We'll be back in just a few minutes. Once again, we'd like to thank the Stoughton Lions Club and remind you that they do have a little donation bucket for their, they have many charitable causes. Lions do a lot of good community stuff, so remember who they are, support them. Meanwhile, we'll play. Hey, this is a great dumb rock and roll song, one of the greatest dumb rock and roll songs of all time. Plenty of Room to Dance. Pneumonia. Okay, there you go, you guys. All right, Jumpin Juba coming at you. We got an original tune coming now, subtitled The Baby Boomers Lament, but that's just because it's their turn right now. The real name of the song is Now That I've Got My Brain on Track, I Want My Young Body Back. Uh-huh.
Jackie Morfino, Anani, Jackie Morfino.
Drummer in a box, Katie. Thank you.
you. We're going to carry on with a thing by Brother Ray Charles. Just a minute here.
She told me so, that's how I know.
So little time. So we got to do one up for you anyway. This is one of his early and better known tunes, probably from the late 1930s or so. Babe, we got to move to the outskirts of town. A one, a two, a one, two, three. We'll be right back. One from we're gonna do a couple actually from our Slap Happy CD, and this one's called Crack in the Ceiling.
Queens. Once a week they got to blow off steam.
Ceiling. Thank you. This is a song from our Slap Happy CD about a girl, guy who's looking for his girl. Can't find her anywhere. And her name, Jessie Mae.
What was it that I did so wrong? Thank you. I knew your cash was low.
We want to thank everyone for coming out for this year's start of the concert season, and we want a moment of memory for one of our Lions friends that passed away from the Randolph Lions, Peggy Cahill. She just passed away, and she was very involved in Lions Club and everything else, and she helped our club as well, and just a moment of silence for her. Thank you, everybody.
All right, you guys, one more time. We're Jumpin' Juba, a real pleasure to play here. We got another dumb rock and roll song to close things out. Plenty of room to dance. Somebody get up and shake it a little, all right? Pleasant evening. We're Jumpin' Juba. Thanks so much for coming and listening. Thanks to the Stoughton Lions again. Thank you.
Yeah.